Hi you guys, it's Molly from Molly's Artistry. I just wanted to show you the pour I'll be doing tonight, so if you want to watch. I start halfway through because I didn't like what I started with, but this is a poured acrylic pouring ocean. So you can see there's some of the little waves. There's my sky up there. This is supposed to be a stormy night. So anywho, there you go. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Hey you guys, gosh, I've got a little bit of a glare there. I started with an ocean scene. I wasn't super happy with it, so I swiped the bottom and I'm liking the depth that the ocean has now. So what I did, I coated the canvas with a silver kind of color, silver Payne's gray that I made. And then I used Payne's gray, cobalt metallic, and silver in the base. And I have a little bit of alcohol in my white, but I think it was too much alcohol in the white. So I'm gonna put a little bit more white paint in it instead. And what I like to do to create kind of, I'm gonna follow, so I swiped to get these waves. I'm going to kind of follow the crest of that wave and put a little bit more blue on here. The painting that I had before it, I didn't like it because I had the waves running all the way across the, and waves don't run like that, let's be honest. So I'm just putting all the colors down in here, and then I'm going to put some of this white on top, and then I'm gonna blow it. And the alcohol's creating kind of a little cloudy effect as it is, but there's no satin enamel in that part. There's a little wave right there. Just the regular ocean right there. And then you can kind of see, you know, as a wave crests, you can see those colors that are in there. And that's kind of what's going on here. That just goes to show you guys, if you don't like it, just redo it. And I didn't even have to waste any paint. I just smeared my paint together. Okay, I don't want to be so contrived, so just putting some little blobs down there. The sky I made with silver and white, blowing them together and then smearing them across the canvas a little bit. I like how the cells are popping up in there. So let me put a little bit of white on these, kind of like the little caps that you see on the top. I'll just blow those out. Oh, my hair out of the way. You guys can just paint over it if you don't like it. But I like this a little bit better. I didn't want that wave there. video is kind of twofold. I wanted to show you there's more you can do with acrylic pouring than just pouring. I'm still not liking that white, so I'm gonna change my white. And if you don't like something, just change it. I'm gonna blow this one with my mouth and see what happens. Oh, got it in my hair. I'll be back. Okay, learned my lesson there, huh? Okay, I like this white a little bit better. These are looking like puffy little clouds, so I want my water to look like water and the clouds to look. I should have flip-flopped the... Yeah, there we go. That's the... center. A little bit of white over those. Yeah, I like that a lot. Blow this one with my straw. Love the way white and phthalo blue mix together. So maybe I'll just put a little bit of that in there. Get that coming over the edges. You guys, this is what it looks like. Let me turn this light off. Okay, hopefully you can see it a little bit better this way. But this is a poured ocean. And you can see some of the cell lacing that's in there. My lighting's kind of bad at night. That's my sky up there that I did with the gray. That really looks like a crashing wave right there. Like those little caps. So that is a poured ocean. All right, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Happy painting. Bye.